All right, here we are in the Old Bastards League in their Lotus 79 series at Circuit Park Zandvoort. This is going to be a 45-minute time race. They didn't want to do the 71 laps that the official series had. I'm starting 8th out of 15 cars. Boy, that first lap is slippery, so I'm definitely going to take it easy. And we'll just see on how this run goes. I'm expecting there probably be a few crashes in the first couple laps, and it'll probably thin out and be some decent racing. Hopefully I'm within that and don't crash out in the first couple laps, which of course I'm always afraid of doing. So let's have some fun. 45 minutes.
Have fun, everybody. First gear.
Thanks for sharing this set, Donald.
Thanks, Jay.
I didn't use that Jared set. I have a set from a couple seasons ago, I think, that I'm still running. My friend Dode behind me. As usual, the fast guys are up front, like Matthew. Anyway, here we go.
Green, green, green. Everything's rolling good in front of you. They're not checking up at all. One inside, so you're clear low. One inside, so you're clear low.
Look at all that team spirit up front. It's impressive, isn't it?
Yeah, good stuff, guys. Good stuff.
Green, green, green.
kind of a follow the leader track.
It's all good. Nice avoidance there, guys. Good driving. Looks like Ron didn't hurt his car.
Kiss on your toes.
One inside. You're clear low.
Thanks, sir.
Welcome, General. You're a big cheese.
and two door out there. You're clear high.
Oh, you're welcome, Alan.
Nice check.
Catch up to Jay there. Faster than me.
Thanks, Doug.
Yes, sir.
You bet. Take care. We'll see you later. Cheers.
slowed down too early.
Doing good, Doug. It's racing, man.
Yeah, we're sure to have fun.
Easy pickings on the straightaway, partner. No problem. I'll give it back to you when we get on the straight. You guys are gonna smoke right by me.
Thank you.
You betcha.
I'm gonna make Josh there pass me, honestly.
That's good stuff.
Here he goes.
And true door out there. You're clear high. And true door out there. You're clear high.
Jeff spun out twice, I'm not just gonna let him go.
Door out there. You're clear high. And true door out there. And true door out there. You're clear high.
Boy, this is first class pressure with you right on my tail, brother.
Man, oh, it's good stuff back here, man. We're having a great... Get your blood pumping.
This is where you eat my shorts right through here.
I see.
Don't let him get away, Doug. All right, it's my turn, Dreadnought.
Yeah, you bet.
Minutes to go.
Get her, man. Lost my goggles for a second. That was a rush. Holy smoke.
Alright, Josh spun out three times, so definitely not going to land on the spot.
Oh, that's a burst. Hopefully that was scary.
What, disorienting?
I didn't hit any of you guys, did I?
Oh, you were good.
Alright, thank goodness.
You pulled it off gracefully up the track.
Hey, Mark, if I screwed you up there, I apologize. Nothing was... I mentioned nothing. Nothing bad there, brother.
Oh, no, dude. I'm trying out a second pair of Rift DK2s I got for my son. Just comparing how they're working, and they just went totally black for just one, like, for about 3 seconds right there. So, woohoo! Either that or some hot chick around the track threw her bra out and landed across my faceplate.
No, that's more like it.
No, I mean...
You got me with that bra.
It worked. I paid her well.
This thing's was friggin' huge.
Well, yeah, I mean, it wasn't the whole bra. Just one cup covered my entire helmet.
Wow, you're motoring now, Mark.
Yeah, getting my speed back in here. Yeah, I'm doing okay. That was just a hell of a moment. I was so worried that I screwed you guys up.
No.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, sir.
Yes, sir, you're welcome.
You guys have some interesting conversations.
Right. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
That's all good, buddy. I'm sure Jay will be coming here in a second, I'll be. Thanks, Ron. Thank you.
Yes, sir, you're welcome.
Minutes on the clock, fellas.
Josh took a spill for the fourth time. So it looks like my decision was correct on not just letting him provide. League, I'm going to continue running this series. I'm debating about the GT3 series on Sundays, though.
What's on the floor?
Which is their Sunday morning.
Thank you.
Sunday morning time slot on the open. That's what I'm thinking about right now.
All right.
already run the fixed twice a week. Gathering a tweaker's endurance season is over with.
Are you doing good, David? Thank you.
Hey, no, if I go for a roll in my car, I'm quite safe. Welcome, Darren.
As soon as that endurance series is over, I'm going to start around the GT3 official stuff.
On the clock, 2 minutes.
Come on. I thought you had me for sure, man.
I couldn't do nothing with you.
Sweating my ass off.
Me too.
I'm so through here, Alan.
Wow.
Let's finish, guys.
Way to go, Matt.
Way to go, Matt. Way to go, Don.
Nice, Jay. And I think I just tapped the wing, but I still ran my staff forward. A lot of fun, guys. Really appreciate being with you.
Checker flag.
It's great to have you guys here. Thanks again, guys, for the season. Hope you have a really fun week 13, and we will see you 2 weeks from today, I hope.
TJ wants to take
tomorrow.
A couple of off, but not on the spot.
Oh, yeah. Well, some of you guys I'll see tonight and tomorrow.
All right, that's it. Sixth place.
Hey, Donald, thanks for sharing the stuff. I wasn't particularly good at it, but I enjoyed it. Thank you.
Thank you much.
I hope it helped you a little bit, David.